Okay. I'm back. let me get to the second story. Now, you know, we're in our library, you're allowed to check out 3 DVDs, okay? Each DVD has their specific barcode, so you know when you check them in. And it registers as that DVD. This lady came in, right? Now, these DVDs are part, like, you know, we have, like, trilogies, like The Lord of the Rings and shit like that. Why, yeah, she actually picked up the Lord of the Rings trilogy. And in her mind, since it was 3 DVDs and it was a fucking part of a trilogy, that was gonna count as one movie. So she came up to the desk with like 6 movies. No, she came up to the desk with like 5 movies. Because the trilogy, the 3 movies, and then 2 other movies, thinking that she could get other 2. So she gives it to me, and I'm like, ma'am, you're going to check out 3 DVDs. She's like, well, this should count as one because it's a trilogy. I was like, well, it usually would if they all had the same barcode. So I'm scanning, I'm like, but ma'am, these all don't have the same barcode. Because we do have some that are like that, but that one particularly was, and I would have gave her, and that's where I probably would have just let, I would have been fine. But she wanted to keep going, but it's a trilogy. It should be one DVD. I mean, it should be one, we have VHS too, and it was a VHS. It should be one, that's probably why, actually that was the reason why it wasn't a trilogy. The other one was like a DVD. They were all actually in one DVD case. Whereas that was 3 separate movies. Which is pretty much what The Lord of the Rings are. 3 separate movies about one fucking story. But anyways, it's like, but ma'am, they're 3 different barcodes. They count as 3 separate movies. They didn't all come out on the same day. It's one movie. I mean, they're 3 damn movies. It's 3 separate movies. Each movie is different. And she's like, where's your manager at? I need to tell her, apparently they did not train you. And I'm like, it's common sense. I mean, it's common sense for me because I work here. It's even more, but it's common sense to you after a while, actually after I've explained it. So I went to go get my manager because, you know, apparently if you're not 40 or at least 20 years old, your opinion or what you think is automatically wrong, which is bullshit. Well, I go get my manager. He looks at us like, ma'am, he was right. There are 3 separate movies. They have 3 separate barcodes. These all get through. She doesn't get any movies. This pisses me off because every time someone does, a lot of people do this shit too. Leave their movies. I gotta go put them up. And there's a stupid policy we have about how if there's a movie laying out or a book laying out, to bring it to the front desk. Which in my opinion is a load of shit because of the fact that they can put it up too since they're the motherfuckers who put it out. Which gets into another thing I hate. I'm shelving books. My section would be the DVDs and the nonfiction books. The one thing I hate more than other things is when I'll be shelving books and they'll see me shelving, they'll take out a book out of the shelf, look at it, and put it in the wrong fucking place when they put it back. Because, you know, not everyone follows this, you know, this rule, which is such a fucking shock to everyone. And it pisses me off because they'll see me shelve the book. It's like, you see that I'm putting this shit in order, but you just want to assume that number 600, like the book with the call number 600 CRT goes over here in the fucking 500 section. And the 600 section is like about 2 rows down where you, there's actually a space for where you pull the fucking book out. And you saw and you know it goes there. But you're just going to put that shit at the top. Which is probably the main thing that pisses me off. People who fucking take out books. And not just only put them back. But put them back in like the most obscure places. Or the obscure ways. Like. Like our shelves are probably up to this fucking ceiling. There are people who actually took the time out to get a fucking book. Get the little stool thing to step on, and then get up there and put it on the fucking top shelf like that's, like they're fucking being funny. And it's funny to them, but it's fucking annoying to me because they're not the, because I gotta fucking retake the damn book, go all the way to the fucking counter, in-house it, then come the fuck back and put it back in the fucking thing just so tomorrow they can do the same fucking thing. It's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. I fucking hate that so fucking much. And then we got the people who, what they do? They got the books. They'll take, like, what's a good example? Fuck, I ain't got no book up here. Well, I got a magazine. Like, okay, this is a game in form of a magazine. Yes, I'm a fan. I get these from GameStop. But they'll take, like, let's say, this is now, usually you put in like that, right? These assholes will flip the fucking book like this. Or like this. I've even had some put it like this. Which, it shouldn't even work. But they're actually douchebags and they're like, well, you can't really bend the book, hardcover books, but they've done this with like thin books and just been like this and shoved it in there. Is that even worth the fuck? Why the fuck do you need to do that? Like, you can't just go mind your business and get the fuck you came in to get. No, no. And then we got the people who take the books and put them right up. Like, you know, you got the shelf book, you got the little space so it doesn't get stuck. They'll put books in the little space. I think we have lost about 20-some books like that. Because motherfuckers do that and we don't see it, so it's just gone. And then other people will come looking for the book and then it's like, oh, it's our fault. No, it's the fucking asshole in the fucking back who keeps fucking doing this. It's fucking stupid. What the fuck? Do you have nothing else to do with your time but just son of a bitch? God, I hate that so much. And let me get into one other thing. There's gonna be a third video, but this is just something else that really annoys me. People who are looking for books but have no fucking common sense about it. These are the motherfuckers who do this. Now, we have smart people and we have stupid people. We're getting on the stupid people right now. Stupid people who look for a book but have no common sense. Like a fiction book, which is probably the easiest motherfucking book to find. Now, the common sense would tell you if to do two things when you come into a library and you don't know if the book is in or not. To check the catalog or check the fucking aisle. Because, and the funny thing is that we put, like, I think we have about two or three catalog computers out there so you can go check the book yourself. Because we're trying to give y'all, we're trying to promote that you're supposed to do this shit yourself so you actually learn something. But no, 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 no. Almost every motherfucking person suffers, I say about a handful, about two handfuls of exceptions, will come in there and come to the desk and be like, y'all have this book? Y'all have this book? And it's so fucking bad that we gotta fucking direct them to the fucking catalog. And they'll go to the catalog and be fucking confused. Which is fucking stupid. Because the computer actually says, has a little box. It has a little thing you click search on. It has the little tab where you can choose if it's a by title, author, series, subject. It even has keyword. Even if you fucking don't even know the title of the fucking book, you can just take keyword. As long as you knew that shit was in the book. Fucking. And then we have another one. Another tab that says if it's a book, a movie, a CD. And then the third tab we got just tells you what fucking libraries you can look through. You look at the one that here, the one near here, or just in all in general. And these motherfuckers are that fucking stupid, they don't fucking realize this. And what they come back to us and tell us, we couldn't find it. It's like, did you search for it? I couldn't search for it. Why? I couldn't find the search tab. It's at the top of the fucking screen. It's fucking... It's fucking retarded. I don't understand how you could be this stupid on simple shit. Oh my god, these are like people in their 20s. People who've seen computers before. And that's what kills me. The age range. The age range of these morons are usually from like age 20 to 30 something. And it's fucking stupid. Maybe the 30s to 40s I can give. Because most of them didn't grow up with computers and don't know how to fucking use them. And their job doesn't require it. Some of these motherfuckers are in college. Like right now are in fucking college and don't know how to fucking use a goddamn catalog. It's fucking astounding. It really is. And speaking of computers, I gotta talk to y'all about that. It's fucking stupid. Come, just wait. We gotta talk about these morons who don't know how to use the fucking internet.